I grew up in a friendly live and let live Texas, where as long as you weren't hurting anyone, we respected everyone's right to be themselves. But Abbott has changed that. Under Abbott, state government is bent on surveillance, conformity, and exclusion. Now, I'm a taxpaying gay man. My husband and I are on notice that we're not wanted, that we don't belong, that we better disappear. But I don't want to live anywhere else. I love Texas. So let me tell you what, Mr. Abbott, I'm not leaving. You are.